Yeah, it's gay. Either way, it's gay. It just falls off.
Hey, speaking of late night TV, has anybody noticed they brought back one of my favorite commercials of all friggin' time? It's, I think the album's called Hey Love.
Hey Love.
Hey Love. And it's black love songs. So the couples, there's two couples sitting on the couch listening to Hey Love. And they scroll the bands by and the music that they do. And you'll hear this one by, you know. And then my favorite part at the end, and it's an old enough commercial where it was vinyl at the time. So at the end of the commercial, the two guys are standing face to face. One's holding the big vinyl album. He goes, man, this album's out of sight. Can I borrow it? And the other guy goes, no, my brother, you got to buy your own. It was one of my favorite commercials of all time.
They brought
it back.
You have stumped me today.
No clue. Oh, you watch how many people remember. No, my brother, you got to buy your own. John,
turn down your goddamn radio.
Sorry, dude. Yo, listen, that commercial's been up for a good 6 months now, Ant.
Has it?
Yeah, man.
Hey,
you
know,
you got to get your own.
And it's so funny. The guy's got this big vinyl thing, and you can tell he's got the big afro. The commercial's ancient.
I mean, they didn't even update it. It's like a CD now, you know?
Yeah. My girlfriend was laughing at me because we're sitting watching it, and I go, oh, my God, it's Hey Love. And she's looking at me like, what are you, a nut? I go, no, why, wait for the end. You got to buy your own. And it comes on, and she looked at me like, you're crazy. How do you remember this?
It's a classic, man. It's a classic.
It is a classic infomercial.
God, I don't remember this one.
Hey Love. And it was a goof, like me and Adam and Joe Curry when we were just hanging around. If anyone ever asked, hey, dude, can I just borrow your jacket? I'm running to the store. No, my brother, you got to buy your own.
It was one of my faves.
Sounds like that scene from Kentucky Fried Movie.
Oh, yeah.
Big Jim Slade.
The wall, actually.
Grabs the guy's wife and starts plowing her.
All right, John, thank you. Pete, what's up, bro?
Yo, I was just waiting on hold.
Well, you're on the air now, man.
Oh, hey, what's going on?
What's happening?
No, my brother. Listen, you got to pay attention to the commercial. They got the black velvet pictures in the background. They got the green couch.
It's hysterical. It's two black couples sitting
around. You know, in that movie, I think it was in that movie, Say Anything?
Yeah.
A long time ago, they made fun of that commercial in there.
Did they?
Yeah. When he's teaching the kid kickboxing, and he tells the kid, no, my brother, you got to get your own.
It was a huge thing when it first came out. That was like a big infomercial that everyone goofed on.
I'm completely clueless.
Oh, my brother. And it's so funny because the two black couples are sitting around and they're all smooching on the couch and stuff, listening to Hey Love. And then the guys are just standing there like, yeah, that's great, my brother. No, my brother, you got to buy your own. With the big pimp friggin' hairdos and stuff.
Oh, man.
Thanks, man.
Listen, one more thing.
Yeah.
Go Jets Sunday.
That's right. Yeah.
Go Jets, baby. J-E-T-S.
All right. Thanks, bro. Nick, what's going on?
Nothing much, fellas. What's going on with you?
Hey, man.
We're having fun.
Not only is it Hey Love Classic, you're forgetting the Hey Soul Classic.
Hey Soul, yeah.
The Hey Soul Classics. And that guy just before me mentioned it. It's in Say Anything. He's like, hey, my brother, can I borrow your Hey Soul Classics? And he goes, no, my brother, you must buy your own.
Oh, that's wait till you see it.
You guys find that scene. You will laugh your ass off with that, too.
Yeah. Someone got to find it on the Internet and send it to us now.
Thanks, Mick.
Later.
There is a couple of the old ones they brought back. I can't remember. I saw another one recently that I'm like, wow, that's an old infomercial. And they brought it back. Basha Mason. Listen to all the soul classics.
Hey, Jeff, what's up?
The Shy Lights.
Hey, Alfred, and what's up?
Yeah, man.
Listen, that Tony Little thing is the Gazelle freestyle, technically.
Yeah, all right.
And it's great whacking material, the commercial, actually.
Yeah, the lady on there is pretty hot.
Oh, man, real hot.
But Tony Little dorks it up pretty good.
And Tony Little. And then he's got to, you ever notice how they got to grab the girls by the midsection and their ass to show them how it works? Now look at what it's doing to the glutes. And he just grabs her ass, puts his hand on her abs, grabs her ass, and starts pumping her.
That's an excuse to fondle the women.
Yeah, let me just dampen my finger here.
Definitely a bigger tool than Steinfeld. OBFU, Anthony, I love you.
Thank you, Matt.
Wow, you're going to hurt my feelings today.
Sorry, Ope.
All right.
The Jets will collapse. They always do. Well,
Dave, what's going on?
Hey, OP, what's going on, man?
Listen to that voice.
Yeah, hello. Yeah. OP, Anthony, OP with the dreadlocks. What's going on, man?
Yeah, that's
yeah.
Listen, OP, if you want to see these commercials, check out BET any night during the week after 11. You're guaranteed to see the Hey Love, Hey Soul.
What's up with the BET,
I'm
though?
Scared of BET.
Yeah,
before I even turn it on, I lock my doors and set my alarm.
Why are you guys allowed to have an all-black TV channel?
All-black? That's more like an all-buffoonery channel, man.
You know, Stars has, like, black stars or black... Yeah, and they just show black movies. I saw another one. Showtime's got, like, their own black Showtime.
Oh, yeah?
And they just show the black movies.
Well, I haven't paid for cable.
I saw Pulp Fiction on that the other night. It was like, why is that...
It's not a black movie.
It's not a black movie. It has black guys in it. That's a movie for everyone.
Yo, man.
Oh, and Anthony, by the way, those guys in that commercial are very conservatively dressed.
Oh, I know.
No pimp afros. Not like the afro you had on the cover of Demented World.
Not
that type of afro.
No one's sporting one of those, my friend.
I gotta go, guys.
All right.
What's up? Peace.
Oh, my brother. You get all the hits on Hey Love. Hey, man. This album's out of sight. Can I borrow it? No, my brother. You got to buy your own. Which one's this? The 70s Soul Experience. It's soul. This is me and Mrs. Jones by Billy Paul. You'll get all the classics. I Can See Clearly Now by Johnny Nash. You're Still a Young Man, Tower of Power. And Don't Forget Freddy's Dead.
We both know that.
By Curtis Mayfield.
You've got some funky tasting smoke.
Look at the pump of the pimp on this one. So am I Venus Flytrap? All the classic soul.
We meet every day.
As your pleasure in that big ass on a velveteen couch. Play some Halo.
While the jukebox plays a favorite song.
Yeah, sing it out. Halo Production.
Mrs. Jones.
It looks like I'm a wreck. It's in the hole.
Hey, where'd you get this album?
I got it from a Negro. Come on, how about a good old nigger work song?
Oh, my God, how did the Blazing Saddles clip come up?
Excuse me while I whip this out.
But it's much too strong.
Virgin.
Oh, help me, help me, help me. Somebody help me, help me, help me.
We've got to be extra careful.
Yeah, baby.
I'm Big Dick Black. I'm Big Dick Black. You don't want to hire any niggas, that's all.
You're Tito. Charcoal Briquette. A Moulinian.
Let's all go home and find a nice white woman to make love to.
I'm the party pooper.
I was
hit on your hands and knees like a dog. That's it. Crawl around like a dog.
Hey, love.
Maybe to the park.
Shut up, dummy. Shut up, dummy.
To watch the children play.
Hey, man. Stay fearful.
Tomorrow is their future.
Stay out the bushes. Stay out the bushes.
Look what I did to you.
They all gather around. They seem to know my name.
Don't just stare at it. Eat it.
Laugh. Tell a few jokes.
Yeah.
It still doesn't ease my pain.
That's right.
We've got Bush. We've got Bush.
There is no racial bigotry here. I do not look down on niggers, dykes, wops, or greasers.
But today, again, I lied.
Ouch.
Yeah.
I think we're getting into a weird area here.
Oh, this song.
Yeah, remember this song?
I remember this.
I didn't know the first minute and a half of it, but...
Hey, love.
All right.
A little hey, love for you.
Hey, love.
We should take a break.